How to take it to the next level.
Yes, all thanks to my friends from Hemley Cider. They hail from Cortland.
Yes.
You know Cortland? Yes, yeah. I just told her, you know. First place my mom came when she came from the U.S.
Oh,
yes.
I see. That's awesome.
Town, Cortland. And look at this. They are helping us make, I'm calling it Fall in a Cup. McClary, I think you're going to love this. Sangria is not just a summer drink.
No,
you can make it a fall drink as well using a little cider and friends from your neighbor, something from your neighbors there at Bogle.
Bogle One? Yeah.
I love it. And now I'm listening. All right, so what did you do here? You've got a couple different ciders that you guys come up with.
So this is the awesome part, right?
Right.
Cider. So my husband, we've got a sixth generation pear farm out in the Delta.
Right.
And I decided to ferment those pears and turn it into cider just for you guys.
I love it. Yeah, I love it. Okay.
We've got a jalapeno infused cider, a dry pear cider, and our original pear cider, which is lightly sweetened with fresh pressed Bartlett and Boss pear.
I like it because you've got a little something for everybody. You got the sweet and the spicy. Okay, you guys, McClary, you're close by. I need you to smell this, okay? Because did you hear what she said?
Yeah.
Look at that. Slough House jalapeno. I'm like, I have never heard of that, okay? Here, come up here. You smell that? Smell that? You can smell a little bit of the cake. Come smell this, McClary. But it's not too spicy.
Not too spicy. No, it blends it together. We want you to keep drinking.
Yeah.
That's good thinking.
That's good thinking. Okay, so you're using which one for this?
The jalapeno pairs with the pizza over here.
Okay.
Oh. You get the pizza recipe at the Cal Pear Advisory Board.
Okay.
It's gorgonzola with fresh pears, arugula, and then the
looks
bread
amazing.
Is from Missoula Pizza.
Oh, yes. Yes, I recognize that. Okay,
and
this is how you make it fall. You got a little bit of the cider, the classic.
This is, our pear cider. Mm-hmm. This is a little bit of sweet, so that balances out a little bit of the drier wine.
Mm-hmm.
And then what we did was we just brought all of the Delta right into you into your glass. So we've got figs grown on the Delta, mm-hmm. grapes from the Delta, our apples and pears, and then we infuse that with a little bit. You soak it with the cinnamon and a little cardamom and mix it together and top it off with a little pear cider for a little mm-hmm. sparkle and a little sweet.
Yes.
It's the perfect fall drink.
That is the perfect fall
perfect.
Drink.
Perfect.
That's fantastic. Of course, this is all to help us get ready for the big Farm to Fork festival that is happening next week. Of course, there's been a number of festivities happening all month long, but really, the big party is next weekend. It's so big that they're now starting it on Friday.
Yes, the 28th.
Yes, so 28th, kicking off right there, and you
free guys concert.
Are free concert. So you got, of course, all your fruits and veggies, you got all kinds of food, and then, of course, some music as well, and you guys are going to be out there.
We will be out there representing with our pear cider, and we'll also be bringing some fresh juice.
Ooh,
so you get to fresh pear juice, fresh pressed. How often do you get that?
I know.
Only in the Farm to Fork Capital.
Yes.
And then we've got the Delta representing with the Clarksburg Wine Association mm-hmm. out there. Well, we've got a lot of Delta love this year.
Everybody coming together for one big event next week. All right. So we've got all the information, of course, about the festival. Of course, best part about it is free. So there's a little something for everybody there that kicks off again next Friday evening. So if you would like more information, maybe the pairing, the recipe for the pizza, we've got that all linked up. Good Day Sacramento. Sarah, so nice to meet you this morning.
Fantastic.
Cheers to you.
Mm-hmm. Back of me. Although you still got a lot of room in that glass.